And I'm Noah C. Today is Thursday, September 30th, and we're here with your morning announcements.
Calling all seniors. October 10th is the deadline to take your senior portraits.
We recommend that you make an appointment with Prestige Portrait Studios by 10:10 so you can feel like a 10 out of 10.
If you have any questions, talk to Ms. Lobby in room HL5 or check out the yearbook section of the school website.
Hey Wolfpack, make sure to vote for Janiyah Jackson for Sacramento Bee's Girls High School Prep of the Week for her outstanding volleyball performance. Scan the QR code to cast your vote.
October 4th is their senior night against Franklin. Bring your spirit and show support for our seniors. We hope to see you there.
Now let's pass it on to Dylan and Josiah for sports.
What's happening, Wolfpack? I'm Josiah Edwards.
And I'm Dylan Brazier. Let's get into your sports update.
Yesterday, our women's volleyball team beat Sheldon 3-0. Keep killing it, ladies.
Today, our women's tennis team takes on St. Francis. Go get them, guys.
In NFL news, tonight the Jaguars visit the Bengals, and if the Bengals win, they will improve 3-1 for the first time since 2018.
I think we can both agree that the Bengals are going to win pretty badly.
Trevor Lawrence is having a rocky start to the season, while Joe Burrow is getting quite comfortable with his receivers. I predict the Bengals win 24-10.
Speaking of football, let's check out how our team played against Sheldon High School.
Friday, our team is on the road at Pleasant Grove. Good luck, Wolfpack.
Well, thanks for tuning in to your sports update. Back to the anchors.
Thanks, guys. Attention, Wolfpack. If you're interested in joining men's soccer, there will be a meeting on October 1st at 3:30 p.m. at the CO Stadium on the homeside bleachers.
We will be covering information for completing athletic clearance. Preseason conditioning week will be from October 25th to 29th, and tryouts will be from November 1st to November 4th.
Well, Wolfpack, that's all we have for you today. I'm Paul Cibulo.
And I'm Noah Seed. Remember, the strength of the pack is the wolf.
And the strength of the wolf is the pack.
Happy National Chewing Gum Day, Wolfpack. Pack.